Everyone here is cremating victims of the deadly earthquake that struck at noon. I have also lost my father and grandfather. They were buried under our house.